We'll find her, Mr. Lynch.
You had better. That girl is my salvation.
Hi, what's from Springfield?
River Falls.
No, Springfield.
Bus from Springfield's coming from River Falls.
Says it was supposed to arrive half an hour ago.
Was. Broke down near Bountiful. Folks had to get on another bus.
From River Falls.
Be here in a minute. Have a seat.
San Francisco-bound passenger asked to report to the ticket counter. San Francisco-bound passenger asked...
Excuse me? Do I need a reservation?
Reservation?
Yeah, for the bus.
No, you don't need it. Where are you going?
Out of town.
Check the bus station.
He promised she wouldn't try to leave.
He lied.
The Reverend wouldn't lie, Mr. Lynch.
To protect his daughter, he would.
Last call for Walla Walla, Pullman, and Ritzville.
Are you in trouble?
No. Why?
Well, you seem like you've never been in a bus station before. You got no luggage.
Thank you. You've been very helpful.
Attention, please. The bus to Bedford Falls leaving in 10 minutes. Bedford Falls bus leaving in 10 minutes.
Thank you. Good to see you.
Chance?
How's it going?
Good.
You look wonderful.
Is everything okay?
Well, of course. I'm just so happy. Well, aren't you going to introduce us to your girlfriend? Unless you're in the habit of kissing complete strangers.
Huh? Let me give you a hand with those.
Where did she go?
Come on.
I thought you were going to trade this thing in.
Tried. No resale value.
I like this car. Look at the traffic.
It's life in the big city.
What's going on?
Is that a llama?
There's been an accident.
Somebody call 911?
I did. She's dead.
Lucky. It all began in a plane crash 30 years ago. 106 lives ending in a single heartbeat. Not a soul survived. Except me.
Not a civil liberties type of thing, but if I posted every sign and announcement that somebody wanted me to, I wouldn't be able to see through my windows.
really should get going. Starting to feel like a family reunion. I don't want to intrude.
Oh, don't be silly. You're our guest. We invited you. Besides, we have plenty of time to visit with our son.
You've been kind, giving me a ride and offering me lunch, but I really don't want to impose.
Can't ask your friend to stay.
Yeah, you gotta eat, you know, and then after that I'll give you a ride wherever you want to go.
Thanks, that would be nice.
Yeah.
Hey, Angie, I want you to meet...
Mr. and Mrs. Harper. It's a pleasure.
Hi.
Jazz has been looking forward to your visit.
Yeah, ever since you phoned me yesterday.
Call me Marilyn, and this is Joseph.
How about a nice booth?
Sounds great.
Not near the windows.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were together. Hi, I'm Angie.
Leanne.
How about this way?
Thanks.
Welcome to Food Plate, everybody. Today's special is pork chops, mashed potatoes, and applesauce. The soup is vegetable.
And save some room for the carrot cake. It's cookie special.
I'll be back in a couple of minutes to take your order. I'm very happy you're here.
Oh, thank you. I hope you don't get sick of us. We plan to spend a lot more time with Chance.
Great.
So you still haven't told me why you're here.
To see you. Do we have to have a reason?
No, but it is the first time since I moved here.
So we're long overdue. Well, Leanne, so tell us about you.
Yeah, there's something I want to ask you, too. That lady at the accident.
Oh, I'm sure she's going to be fine.
Yeah, me too. But she was...
What happened exactly? Did she get hit by that car or the lump?
She was dead.
Dead?
No. She had the wind knocked out of her. She might have been unconscious, but she definitely wasn't dead.
Well, the guy couldn't find a pulse.
Chance, now you didn't tell us this part.
Well, he didn't know where to look, and you've got to find the vein, but... You know that.
Chance has saved a few people, too.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Just pushing people out of traffic or pulling them out of a storm drain. Always before it was too late.
Wrong place, right time. Answer to somebody's prayer.
You were praying?
Yeah. Yes, I do that.
You used to, too. Before bed, remember?
So have you folks decided?
And here he is, Reverend Temple Bryan. Thank you. Thank you. And God bless you. Welcome to Temple Ministry and our service of praise and worship. We're going to begin our taping in just a few moments. Again, I apologize for the delay we seem to be experiencing. Some technical difficulties, but even Satan himself cannot keep us from spreading the good news. We bind the Prince of Darkness in Jesus' name. Thank you. Thank you. God bless you. God bless you. Oh.
Any sign of him?
Not yet. Not for 5 hours now.
Have you looked?
We have people fanned out all across the city. There will be a show tonight.
Have you any idea what's at stake here? More than just this broadcast, believe you me. The future of my entire ministry. Those poor people out there.
We're ready.
Is Leanne here?
No. I meant the crew and everything.
The crew will just have to wait for now. Reverend, the people are getting restless. Maybe we should take a collection so we don't lose anybody.
Collection? Those people are here, looking for healing, waiting on hope. And my precious daughter is the only one who can help them.
So what do we do?
I suggest that you keep looking.
And you, sir?
I have a flock to tend to.
That's Eric.
Look like brothers, all right.
Glad you found him. I know how much it meant to you.
You know where he lives?
I know where he used to live.
Did he clear things up for you?
Not really. Found out we had different fathers, though. Turns out my dad had the same kind of luck.
What else did he tell you?